Not every little thing needs reporting.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Well met, sir. Forgive my presumption, but were you the one who gave my granddaughter that medicine in Melv? I thought so. She's not stopped talking of her adventure since she arrived home. You have my sincerest thanks for aiding her. That girl's always running off on some fool's errand or other, for all my chiding. Once she gets an idea under her bonnet, there's simply no talking her out of it. Now listen, tisn't much, but I'd fain offer you a discount on my wares. Pray, make good use of it, won't you? Welcome and well met. Don't think I've forgotten your discount now. I'll not... a few gold pieces off for... you buy. So spend away, my good sir. Do come again.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
I've brought you a gift. Will you accept it?
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden.
Have you need of me?
I've all manner of arms for sale. Come, have yourself a look.
Thank you. Apologies, sir, but we've not got any archer staves or great swords in stock at the moment. Goods aren't flowing as freely as they used to, see? Seems monsters have gotten a taste for our ox carts, because attacks are on the rise. Strangely enough, so far no one's done a thing about it. I hesitate to ask, but what of you, sir? Should you take interest in aiding my plight, pray speak to the guild head, Klaus.
Welcome to Bjorn's armor, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, let's just remember, misers.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Well, look while you're here, eh?
Might as well take a look while you're here. Eh? Many thanks.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
to market, methinks.
We're still in the fight.
Thinking to be found where'er I turn.
It is a fun to brighten my day.
Well, met, sir. Fancy a gander? Time wears on.
Welcome to the Star Drop Inn. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup to start you off? Sit back, relax, and enjoy the finest brews in all of Vernworth.
Your Majesty, your timing is impeccable. I just thought to call for you. 'Tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray, let us speak out here. As I informed you when last we spoke, the palace is filled with the Queen Regent's sycophants. Should Deesa denounce your Majesty as a false arisen, few would elect to doubt her. Yet if we are to prove your identity, I believe there is no occasion more suitable than the coronation. It was delayed so that the sovereign, that is, the false arisen, could convalesce in the palace, but the date has now been set. The central players in the court ought all be in attendance. It would be a fine opportunity to display your Majesty's power. None would be able to deny that you are the true arisen then. There is a problem, however. Entry to such an event is limited to the chosen few. Only select members of the nobility and citizens who have contributed greatly to Vermont's continued prosperity will be granted entry. If your Majesty is to be counted among them, you will need to attend to a number of tasks. Pray, allow me to summarize them for you. The citizenry have called upon my soldiers to cull monsters that plague the land. I dare say, 'twould be a fine contribution were you to accomplish these tasks unaided. What say you? Might I ask for your cooperation in this matter? I thank you, Your Majesty. There are three locales that I've seen significant trouble of late. The first is Trevo Mine, to the northwest. We've had reports of goblins swarming in great numbers. Next is Half Village, west of Burnworth. I believe soldiers have already been dispatched to call an infestation of Saurians there. Finally, there is a call for someone to locate a group of soldiers tasked with delivering freight. They were last seen crossing the second bridge on the eastern edge of Vermin.
It is our duty to bring the beasts low.
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim, as a troop, you will need to infiltrate the palace to gather evidence of Deezer's misdeeds. I hesitate to ask something so dangerous of you, yet I fear we have few other options. I have attempted to do the same through my own channels before now, though I have yet to uncover so much as a whisper of her plots. Would that I could undertake the task myself, but my station prohibits me from reckless action. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I ask this task of you? I shall ensure that the door to the Queen Regent's office is open between midnight and dawn. Pray use that time to conduct your investigation. There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's. Of all those who serve the Queen Regent, there is but one who I have no doubt will lend his support to your Majesty's cause. I refer to Waldar, a magistrate. Many a time has Deezer demanded Waldar amend the Code of Vermont to her own benefit. And many a time has the magistrate refused her, for he is loyal to none but the spirit of the law. As a result, he now sits in a cell beneath the palace. Our laws dictate that Your Majesty is our rightful ruler. Thus, as the staunchest supporter of the law known to the palace, I'm quite confident that Waldar will be willing to vouch for Your Majesty. What say you? Might you be willing to aid me in arranging the magistrate's release? I've prepared a means for you to enter the palace dungeons. Pray, take this. This mission demands the utmost secrecy. Prithee, be cautious, Your Majesty. Should you be discovered, I will be unable to lend aught in the way of aid.
Welcome to the start. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup to start?
That's enough intellectual labor for one day.
Do you know how long you'll be? I only ask so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
It is not our place to hurry the Arisen.
A welcome respite from all that hustle and bustle.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen. Apologies. Master, but you will have to make do without us for the time being.
I shall suffer none to disturb this.
You are the Arisen, yes? The captain gave me your description. Follow me! Be forced to play my part. Pray, be cautious, Your Majesty.
Townspeople depend on me. I only pray my watch finishes without incident. I only pray my watch finishes without incident. So tired. I'd kip just about anywhere. Such quietude. Blessing.
Want some in a real battle? I'll prove my worth.
Always sets me to thinking, this place.
Mindless labor is for mindless men.
Waiting on that. Who's there? Pray, keep your voice low. 'Twouldn't be good for either of us if someone was summoned to come check on me. Could it be that you have come to bring Mother's schemes to light? Aye, Deesa is my mother. Pray forgive me for not telling you sooner. 'Twas never my intent to deceive you. I'd simply feared that if I spoke the truth, none would wish to involve themselves with me. But that is no longer a concern. 'Tis clear that we are allied in purpose. My word! You mean to say that you are the true Arisen? That the Sovereign currently residing in the palace is a pretender? Could Mother have had a hand in that as well?
Regent Kin Sven appears to be missing from his chambers. Have you seen him?
Me? No, sir.
Then start searching, you fool. Should aught befall the Regent Kin, 'tis us who'll answer to her grace.
Forgive me. My absence seems to have made this rather more difficult for us. You ought leave the palace at once. This room turned up little of interest, but I've a mind to look into this further. I shall send word to Captain Brandt if I discover aught you should know. I'll head out first and speak with the Sentinels. Use that opportunity to make good your escape.
Sven, where have you been?
Forgive me. I couldn't sleep. I thought a stroll might clear my head.
Ah, good. You return. I find myself on edge when you stray from my line of sight.
Such peace.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim as a true Arisen. How fared your mission? Was there aught suspicious to be found in the Queen Regent's office? This scrap, 'Twas part of a letter, and from Batal no less. This alone can prove little, but 'tis clear that Deezer's schemes run deep. To think, Deezer's actions have weighed even on the mind of her own son. 'Tis a surprise, but a welcome one. Deezer is the doting mother before the Regent King. If Regent King Sven is willing to aid us by drawing Deezer's focus, we may be able to gain here more useful information. You have done well, Your Majesty. Though I am limited in the aid I am able to offer, I bid you take this.
What could the Queen Regent be plotting?
How very peculiar.
Phasis. Now there's a name to remember.
Someone is looking this way. Is there aught about me that caught their eye?
I'm well enough.
Whatever am I to do?
Greetings. Welcome to the Guild Hall. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Forgive me, but I'm afraid we are not accepting registration for warriors or sorcerers at this time. You see, as we currently have no archer staves or greatswords on hand, we are unable to outfit new members. And we cannot simply purchase more, as the delivery of arms intended for... So regrettably, I cannot assist you. Unless you were to... Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Certain vocations are unavailable. Let me see. What else can I... Methinks Roderick will be able to tell you aught of the stolen ship. He runs the local armory. And we purchase almost... May fortune smile upon you, sir.
We shall have to scour, high and low.
Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all right on the roads, despite the hour. Much obliged.
This really is fine craftsmanship.
Hoi, friend. Klaus sent word that you've agreed to rescue some of my pilfered equipment. I'd be grateful. Fair warning. Goblins are behind these oxcart raids, I've since learned. No doubt they're hoarding the stolen arms in their den, from the tell of it. Their lair lies somewhere along the western road. Pray do be careful. If aught were to go awry, losing my wares for good would make me sore. But no sack of gold can compare to a fellow life, eh?
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us. Bob.